Jesus Christ. Jamie, you can't keep doing this, man.
Aw, it's no big deal, O'Neal. Your mom gave me a spare key.
Whatever, guy.
Jesus, man. Sometimes I think you have amnesia.
Sure I do.
Hey, are you going to that party at Ryan's later?
No, I don't think so. Not a big fan of that guy.
Aw, come on, man. There's gonna be girls. There's gonna be booze. Dotson and Lionel are both gonna be there. It's not like you're gonna be alone.
Look, you go have a great time. I'm not going, though. Alright?
Buzzkill?
Look, dude, the last time I went to that guy's house, I wound up hiding behind his grill because he threw darts in my head. It was ridiculous. I'm not doing that again.
That was 4 years ago, man. People change. But, I mean, anyway, the school year's coming to a close and you need to live a little bit. I'm worried about you.
Look, even if I wanted to go, which I really don't, I still have a smorgasbord of college prep work that I gotta get done by Monday, and there's just no amount of bacon-wrapped shrimp or root beer that's gonna get me through that. I hope you understand.
Suit yourself.
I saw you made root beer floats.
No. I made a blowtorch for my senile grandpa.
I just didn't realize retards could be bartenders.
Yeah. Drink up, you sunken-eyed leprechaun.
Leprechaun? Really? You call this a float? Just like pure root beer. It's just root beer and ice cream, right? Just.
You shouldn't worry so much. You're gonna have a great time. But, I have to go change, so Lionel and Dotson will be here to pick you up later, okay? See ya.
Hey, sir. Yeah, I see Jamie walking the streets right now. And I don't think he's with anyone at the moment, so that's good. I'm gonna go over there and see if I can get some information from him. Sir, can I use a shotgun? Nice. What about the brass knuckles in the shock rooms? Oh, yeah, okay, cool. Yes, shock rooms, it's an Indian weapon. No, Indian, not Native American. Whatever, it doesn't matter at this point, okay? Point is, I think Jamie has your drug stash at Lionel's place. So I'm gonna go ahead and head over there. All right, deuces.
Thank you.
towel?
Odile,
what are you doing here, man?
What is going on?
This is a bad time, bro. You see that son of a bitch right there with a shotgun? He's trying to kill us. No questions, all right? Until then, this is church. I'm doing the Lord's work and plug the son of a bitch.
You're gonna need to start giving me some answers, man.
Neil. Jamie stole some drugs from the supplier. That guy was there to get him back. Jamie took him. Life's never gonna be the same again, man. No more school, girls, or any of that crap. Once you leave, you can't trust anybody.
What's the password? Open up, moron!
What's up? I'm here for Jamie.
Hey, Jamie!
Yo, it's true. You don't need a bracelet.
Yo, still going. Hey. So, where's Jamie?
Dude, Jamie?
Yeah.
He's in the kitchen over there.
In the kitchen?
Yeah.
Hey, so.
That's what I was saying.
Nobody's gonna talk about the salesman.
Salesman? I know no one's gonna talk about the
salesman. What were you talking about?
Epic. Oh,
yeah. Okay.
No, I didn't.
Hey, where's Jamie?
He's there.
That's what I was saying.
Oh, hey.
Hey, buddy. You made it.
You got people killed tonight, Jamie.
You came here in one piece. Where are Dotson and Lionel? Come on.
They're dead. Yeah, they're dead, Jamie. You know a guy named Xavier? You know, you're not so friendly neighborhood contract killer. He killed them. I watched them die in their own house. Dude. Do you understand what's going on? I'm not gonna get to lead a normal life anymore. I'm not gonna get to go to college and do the things that normal people do because I killed for you. That's the only reason you're still alive.
It wasn't supposed to be like that, man. It's not how this was supposed to
be. Well, it is. It's like that now.
What are y'all doing here?
Forget about it. It was between me and him. No, I heard screaming. What are y'all doing in here?
I said forget about it, man. It's not a big deal.
Bro, get the hell out of my house.
No.
What'd you just say?
I said no.
What the hell? What an idiot. Can't believe this guy.
Hey, O'Neill, I'm really sorry. My mistake shouldn't be getting in the way of your life. I really hope that you can forget.
Morning.
Morning. How'd you sleep?
Slept all right.
What happened to your face?
Fell.
You fell?
Yeah.
You need to put some ice on that. And while you're at it, also, there are a couple of, kind of sketchy guys sitting in a truck out in front of our house, drug dealer types. When you have a few seconds, can you go out there and tell them to move on down to the next block?